And like I said, three can go into nine. How many times? Ariana. Thank you. Excuse me, Brianna and Promise. I am trying to teach my lesson and all I hear is you two talking. Brianna, can you please exchange seats with Summer? Thank you. Ariana, can you come and get these papers and pass them out? You guys will have a test tomorrow.
Hey, yay. Just a teacher.
A test tomorrow. And take these papers home. Make sure you study them. Come back ready for your test. Make sure you get some sleep and you eat breakfast. Yes.
But I got a dance class this week.
That's not none of my problems.
Okay.
Yeah. Like I said, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Study your for your test and have a great evening.
Is y'all on the bus or is y'all walking?
We walking.
I'ma walk with y'all.
Okay.
So is y'all coming to breakfast then?
Yeah. Because we're going to have to. Because you really need to get the solo done.
I'm tired of losing.
Yeah, I am too.
And we need a new person.
Yeah, we need a new.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
We're going to need to win. How about y'all work hard on the dances?
How about you get your solo? All
right.
Let's go, dear. Let's go.
That's how it's said. We need a new person on our team.
Yeah. No, we don't. How about we just practice? Because I don't make it to practice.
Today.
Yeah, I mean, like, did she only just bump me on her?
She don't get messed up.
Well, Promise, you want to come meet to Auntie House, because I know she's not going to come.
Oh, well, yeah, I come, because you know she ain't going
to
come.
Nope. Of course I ain't coming to the project. I ain't trying to get hurt.
Okay, don't get hurt.
Okay, well, I'm not.
I ain't got time.
Bye. There ain't nobody getting hurt. Mama! Mom! Oh my God! So do you think the coach will be mad?
I don't know. She's gonna be real upset.
Isn't that the girl from our class?
Yeah, what's her name again?
I think it's Ariana.
Oh.
Oh, well, you know you shouldn't say anything to you because you know Brianna gonna snap.
I don't care. I'm my own person.
Alright. I'm fine.
Hey, Ariana. What's wrong with you?
I'm locked at the house because my mom was gone.
Well, do you want to come into my auntie's house? You can use her phone.
Yeah.
Okay, we can tell you.
So, what's your favorite color?
Blue.
Oh, that's good.
Well, we made it.
Alright, I guess I get to know more of you later.
It's your niece, Summer, Auntie.
Hey, Summer.
Hey.
Hey, Mr. Rose.
Hey, baby.
Who do we have here? How you doing? I give her.
Oh, this is my friend. So, I was trying to see if she could use your phone because she left at her house with her mom right there.
Okay, sure. Just 1 second. Let me get it for you. Here you go.
Here you go. Hello?
Hello?
Daddy, where mama at? Because I was knocking the door and nobody answered.
I don't know where your mama at, but I'm up the street at the gas station. I'll be there in 1 minute.
All right.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What you doing?
Nothing, just painting.
Oh, well, I'm just over here studying for my test.
Oh yeah, I forgot to study for that. I need to do that.
Yeah, because you don't want to get no F.
Nope, I don't.
Your mama don't play. But anyway, guess what happened today, girl?
What?
So, me and Summer, we was walking to her auntie house, right?
Yeah.
So, tell me why we seen Ariana.
That little fatty. Anyway.
And that girl from my class, she said, yeah. So then I said, but you don't want to talk to her because you know Brianna gonna snap. So then that's when she said, girl, I'm my own person. And I said, okay, okay. And that's when I walk away shaking my head. So that's when we walked over there. She said, hey. Mm-hmm. Then that's when she said, do you want to use my auntie's phone? Then that's when she said, yeah. So we walked to her auntie's house. She called her mama or daddy, whoever that was on the phone. Mm-hmm. And I was like, nah, I'm not with that. I'm just telling you. But I don't think you should tell her because I don't need her stepping on me. I already got stuff on my plate.
Girl, I knew someone wanted to be her friend from the start, the way that she be looking at her in the class and everything. I feel like sometimes she be fake when she said we need a new person, and we really don't need a new person. How about she need to dance hard enough? Then we'll win.
Probably.
Well, bye-bye. My mama calling me.
All right.
See you.